The world doesn't have the corner on the market of pleasure. Sin doesn't have the corner on the market of pleasure. In God's initial dream for man, the place where man lived was called pleasure. God dreams for you to know the pleasure of His goodness, the pleasure of His love, the pleasure of His joy, the pleasure of His peace, the pleasure of His patience, the pleasure of His kindness. The heart of God is that you would live in that spot. I know that we're in a fallen world, but the dream of God is that you could be in a fallen world but not be so drastically affected by that fallen world. That you could be an anomaly, an absurdity in the earth. Because the world doesn't sway you the way it does everyone else because you live in a place called pleasure.